We all know how important is technology in our day-to-day life. India has shown tremendous growth in this field. To grow with this technology, its knowledge is very important. Laptop has modified our living style in many ways. Now, you can do any work by sitting at a distance through your office or home. Thus, you can use it anywhere and anytime. Objective of this course is to empower you with the learning experience required to repair and maintain laptop. Through this course, take away practical and technical expertise required for laptop repairing and get prepared to get job in competitive world of technology. After the completion of this course, you will be able to assemble and disassemble the laptop efficiently. You will gain the capability of how to troubleshoot different problems ranging from card level to chip level. You may even think of running your own business after the successful completion of this course. Now, let us first study basic things associated with assembling and disassembling of laptop by using proper tools and instruments. Before moving further, it is important to prepare yourself for the task. It is not based upon one particular model, and you will get understanding of how they are put together. Always remember to use correct and approved tools, and working environment should be free from dust and contaminants. You must place every removed component in a safe place away from your computer, so they will not damage and will not interfere you while work. Now look over the procedure before you begin to make laptop apart. Familiarize yourself with the term disassembly and assembly. Before moving further, it is important to prepare yourself for the task. It is not based upon one particular model, and you will get an understanding of how they are put together. Always remember to use correct and approved tools, and the working environment should be free from dust and contaminants. You must place every removed component in a safe place away from your computer or laptop, so they will not get damaged and will not interfere you while working. Now look over the procedure. Before you begin to make the laptop apart, familiarize yourself with the term disassembly and reassembly. Now look over the procedures. Before you begin to make your laptop apart, let us study the meaning of disassembly and reassembly and its steps. Let's begin with each procedure by removing the AC adapter and the battery pack first. Here you will find the step-by-step disassembly guidelines with pictures and instructions for any laptop model. Prior to beginning, let us understand the meaning associated with laptop assembling and disassembling, which means how the different parts and components of laptop are fitted and removed respectively in it. How to disassemble a laptop, or how to take your laptop apart. There are many situations when it is required to make your laptop repaired. When you do notice an extensive overheating of your notebook or laptop, and you would like to clean fan to see if the situation improves, or sometimes you have decided to upgrade the RAM, and such many more repairs issues are there. If you want to know how to disassemble and assemble a laptop for repair, you need to follow some steps. When you are ready to begin with disassembly of laptop, first disconnect the power and remove the battery from the laptop. There are several types of small screws that are used throughout the binder laptop. Place these screws in a small envelope and write the component name on the envelope. Be organized and keep track of all the screws. Now loose all the screws securing the memory cover and hard drive cover, and remove these cover by lifting upwards. After cover removal, you can see internal component beneath it. These components are hard drive, memory card and memory module. Hard drive is a laptop main storage memory device that permanently stores all the data of the laptop. To remove this drive from its place, you have to remove all the screws securing the hard drive. The hard drive cable connector is attached to the motherboard. Make it unplug with your hands. In this way, you can easily remove the hard drive assembly by raising it. To remove DVD drive, first remove all the screws. This will lead you to separate the cover and push the cover with the screwdriver to remove it. To remove DVD drive, first remove all the screws. This will lead to separate the cover and then push the cover with screwdriver to remove it. You need to follow some simple technique while removing the keyboard from a laptop. A keyboard typically has character printed on keys, and each press of these keys typically correspond to a single written symbol. First, unscrew all the screws from the bottom side. Now insert a thin and sharp object between the keyboard and top cover assembly and be careful while lift up the keyboard. This will lead to remove the keyboard by lifting up the upper side and turn it upside down. Then place the keyboard on palm rest to remove the keyboard cable connector. The keyboard cable connector is located beneath the keyboard and is removed by unlocking the connector. Our next step is to remove this cable from the keyboard. The keyboard cable is secured inside the connector with the help of retainer clips. Then these retainer clips are lifted upwards with the help of nails, which will open up and can remove the keyboard cable. Once retainer gets unlocked, now you can remove the keyboard cable by pulling it out from the connector. You can see in this way keyboard gets separated from laptop. After keyboard removal, you need to open all the screws from the bottom as shown here with the help of screwdriver and remember to keep them at safe place. As you have removed the keyboard, now you can see some more screws beneath the keyboard. Again use screwdriver and open them. You are now able to see cables such as speaker cable, power button board cable, touchpad cable and touchpad board cable. Do disconnect all these cables before proceeding further. Touchpad cable removed by lifting up the retainer with the help of nails at 90 degrees from the connector, in which it is secured with the help of retainer. In the same way, you can remove touchpad board cable and power button board cable. After this, you can remove cable from connector. Speaker wire is used to make the electrical connection between loudspeaker and audio amplifier. It has a female and a male type connector. You need to unplug the male part from the female part. While removing any wire, do not pull them. Instead, disconnect those cables with the help of connector edges. This will help you while assembling of the laptop is performed.